At last, he's no longer miserable. I'm surprised they both weren't originally members of the mutants below. They'd certainly fit. This is...
You have overstayed your welcome here. I even made you an offer, but guess what? Accepting it is long overdue. Don't worry, I won't get rid of you or collect you just yet. I was never one to abide by waste. An old friend needs you a lot more than I do. They too are on a path to achieve peace of mind. I already have more than enough subjects to move forward with my aspirations and my ultimate mental refinement. You just take a little nap while I transfer you to where you're meant to be.
Hey you, you're finally awake. Can't blame you for taking a nap. Feels like we've been in this car forever. So, Stinger, when are we arriving at this place called Beach?
I believe we are lost.
Nice. You had one job and you messed that up somehow.
I am struggling to locate the being who asked for your opinion.
Can you at least put some music on since we're gonna be out here for a while? That's what I'm talking about. Ophila, what do you think about this? Awesome. Captain, what about you? Captain? Okay, decent answer.
Can you stop vocalizing for just 1 second so I can focus on the road?
What do you mean, focus on the road? We've been going in circles for hours. Never trust a jellyfish, am I right, Ophila?
If your pathetic mouth utters another infuriating sentence, I will stuff your whole body in one of those stupid party hats.
much of a talker. Plus, it's scary here. That big green guy keeps checking in on us. I think he believes we're some sort of dolls. We could use that to our advantage to try and escape. He cannot know that we're alive. Every time we move or change something in the room, let's make sure that it's back to the way it was before he checks in on us again. This way, we can inch our way towards escaping, all while he doesn't suspect a thing. In other words, from his point of view, the room must remain unchanged. When he's close, the lights change color, so run back to your chair when the lights change. I don't know where to start though, so you give it a try. Sit down! He's coming! Come help me solve this equation! You're right. Maybe now isn't the best time for education? I'm heading back to class, and I expect you to be there before the fourth lesson starts. Trust me, you do not want to miss that one. Children are eagerly awaiting my return, so up I go.
Hand over your pancreas. Behave or get banned. Behave or get banned. Behave or get banned. Hand over your pancreas. Three stones with one bird. Behave or get banned. Behave or get banned. Three stones with one bird. Three stones with one bird. Hand over your pancreas. Behave or get banned. Hand over your pancreas. Behave or get banned. Hand over your pancreas. Hand over your pancreas. Three stones with one bird. Three stones with one bird. Hand over your pancreas. Hand over your pancreas. Hand over your pancreas. Three stones with one bird. Hand over your pancreas. Behave or get banned. Three stones with one bird. Behave or get banned. Behave or get banned. Behave or get banned. Behave or get banned. Hand over your pancreas.
Okay. Bird riding is a new one, I'll give you that. What drives you forward so vigorously? I refuse to accept that it's your protective parental instincts. Oh, I know. Someone has given you false hope, promised you what you want when all along they had one thing on their mind, pancreases. At first, I was confused by how everything was going perfectly in your favor, despite you never being here before. And then it hit me. Someone has to have been guiding you. And as with most things, I was right. You did have help. Your friend here has helped me tremendously. Thanks to him, I bore witness to very vital information. What information, you ask? Well, when my turn comes, I will simply prevent myself from turning into what he turned into.
Will always draw me to you.
Stop it, you two.